Darling, I thought you'd never come. You're so late. Come on. I've got a surprise for you. Come on, open it. Oh. Don't like it?
Yes, I like it very much.
But if you don't like it, you can change it for another color. What's wrong? You look so serious. Be hurting my feelings. I'm not touchy about things like that.
I'm going to marry Susan. Everything's fixed. Even the date. I'm going to marry her. Put her in the family way. Well, what did you expect me to do? Run away?
No. But that doesn't mean you have to marry her.
I've got to marry her.
You'll be telling me next you love her.
Look, Alice, please. Please don't. Let's have a scene. We were loving friends, remember? Right from the start, you said we were only loving friends. It wasn't possible anyway, you and me. You know it wasn't. Well, George wouldn't let you go. If you'd have taken him to court, he'd have thrown more muck at us than either of us could stand. I would have lost my job. But what could we have lived on?
You're a timid soul, aren't you? I suppose you are going to work for Brown.
Yes.
You've done very well for yourself, Joe. Finally, you've got everything you wanted. Haven't you? There is something you have never understood, Joe. These people at the top, they are the same as anybody else. But you had it inside of you to be so much bigger than any of them. You just had to be yourself. That was all. With me, you were yourself. Only with me. Don't you understand what you've done?
Look, Alice. I'm going to marry Susan. All right, maybe I do love you. But I'm going to marry her. Now, please, don't make it any more difficult for us both.
Oh, to hell with you! You think our love is just like a layer of dirt that I can wash it off? I believe in our love. What else have I got? It's all I have to believe in. You ask me not to make it difficult. But I'm not like you, aren't in Dufton. Why shouldn't I make it difficult for you?
Because it won't do you any good, that's why. I'm going to marry Susan.
Don't say it again. Please don't say it again. I think we need a little drink.
Look, Alice. I wish you'd face facts. I'll never love anyone else. But there just isn't any future for us together.
That's a pretty speech. I suppose you worked that out before you came, didn't you?
I'm never going to see you again. That's what I came to tell you. I'm going now.
No.